We've got company. They're looking for us. Control, come in. Louise hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it.
And? What will you do about it?
Louise is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well. Then I suggest you hurry.
These are heating up. I'll need to disable the catapults. Nothing personal. Find another route to the church. Sounds like you could use a little help. First time spree. You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye.
Stop wasting my time, Ada. I've absolutely no use for your incompetence.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
I must do before I can recover the amber. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada. And I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the amber.
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting.
Not a bad move.
I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time.
Kennedy, you haven't changed. You just think you have. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later. Okay, I'll do it.
Remember, I do not like...
Waiting, I know. I got you now, Sadler.
Commend the sweet mercy they bring.
Go!
Trust everything is fine on your end, too. Yeah. Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. You coming?
I think we both know this.
I see. Until next time, Leon.
Changes nothing. Besides, we have all we need. We continue as planned. Soon, the sun will set on the age of man.